looking on the outside, the 0-1, that's Wayne Rader. Picking off the point from the 20 of Paul Johnson. Here comes this 37 of Shane Taylor. One is Wayne Rader. Final lap, 0-1 is Wayne Rader, being hounded by the 20 of Paul Johnson. Starting on the pole tonight's 20 lap feature in the modified will be the 0-1 of Wayne Rader. Next out on the racetrack, heat race number 2 in the modifieds. In the garage area, if you are going to compete in the limited late model, on the outside in the 4, that's Wayne James, but picking off and blocking in turn number 3 is the 31 of Johnny Arati. Man on the move in the 11, that's Eric Hux, looking on the inside of the 4 of James, as James flies up into the marbles. He clicks the outside retaining wall, but we're still under green. That's the 31 of Ridings, 2 car length lead over the 11 of Eric Hux. Like the 11 of Hugs picked up a little momentum, shaves it down to 1 car length coming out of turn number 4. Still, your leader, 31, is Johnny Ratty. Starting on the outside of row number 1 in tonight's 20 lap feature, and the modified will be the 31 of Johnny Ridings. Down the back straightaway, easing up into turn number 3 in the modified's 20 lap feature with a double pane purse. On the front row, the 0-1 is Wayne Rader, 11 of Eric Hux, 20 Paul Johnson, 31 Johnny Ridings. Outside is Eric Hux, and also coming on the outside, the 31 of Johnny Ridings, getting around the 0-1 of Wayne Rader. Pulling away with the 2 car length lead is the 11 of Eric Hux, and here comes Johnny Ridings. Sidings will clear the 0-1 of Brady going down the back straightaway. Here comes now the 20 of Paul Johnson. Still your leader, the 11 of Eric Hucks. 31, Johnny Riding, 0-1, Wayne Rader. Fine run, the 19, the silver bullet of Tony Lindsay gets up to fifth spot as the 37 of Shane Taylor gets a little loose down the back straightaway, but he'll maintain holding on to his ninth spot. This time by three laps on the board for the 11 of Eric Hook. Looks like the 31 of Ridings will pick up a little momentum as the 11 of Hucks bobbles coming out of turn number four. Taking a look on the inside is the 31 of Johnny Ridings. Now here comes back the 0-1 of Wayne Rader. Coming up on lap traffic, this is going to make a tough decision for your leader, the 11 of Eric Hucks. Usually in situations like this, the wily veteran, the 31 of Ridings, usually makes the right decision. Will he this time? He's down underneath the 0-1 of Rader. Still with the lead is the 11 of Eric Hucks. Driver's doing a great job, stand down on the lower apron, allowing the leaders to fly by. This time it's six lap markers on the board with 14 to go. Now the 19 of Lindsay works his way around lap traffic, holding on to fifth spot. And coming up behind him is the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. Now we're nose to tail for the lead. It's the 0-1 of Wayne Rader. Taking a look underneath the 11 of Eric Hucks. Now making a move is the 20 of Paul Johnson. He gets up on the edge of the 31 of Riding. Nine markers on the board, 11 to go for the 11 of Eric Hucks. Fine run, the 0-1 of Wayne Rader. Caution on the speedway, caution on the speedway. It appears to be the 81 getting loose, going out of turn number three. That appears to be the 81 of Tyler James. In the air, and the modified still sneaking away is the 11 of Eric Hucks. Trying to keep in tow is the 0-1 of Rader. Halfway home for the 11 of Hucks. Now he's been hounded by the 0-1. He started on the pole. That's Wayne Rader. Then it's the 31 of Johnny Roddy. Bite coming out of turn number two was Rader. Took a look underneath Hucks. Now he elbows Hucks coming out of turn number four. That'll collect the 20 of Paul Johnson, bringing out a caution. Caution on the speedway. The 0-1 of Rader was tired of following the 11 of Hucks, and he said, I'll just take action into my own hands, bringing out a caution on the speedway. He'll go to the rear of the field. And depending on the condition of the race car over here in turn four, when it's the 11 of Eric Hucks, 31 Johnny Ridings, up to third spot, the 19, that's the silver bullet of Tony Lindsay. K-15 Kevin Lewis. And the 4 of Wayne James. On the outside, the 31 of Ruddings. Is he going to hold? Now here comes the 19 of Lindsay and the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. They're nose to tail, side by side in the flag stand, 12 on the board, 8 to go. Line on the outside with some sheet metal. That's the 11 of Eric Hunt. We'll see how long the track officials allow this to go. The 19 of Lindsay gets up underneath the 31 of Ruddings, calls in a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Car of Hux has been black flagged, no longer being scored until the sheet metal is removed from the rear for safety purposes. New leader now, the 31 of Ridings. K-15 to be Kevin Lewis. The 4 of Wayne James now third. Green flag in the air for the 31 of Ruddings, the K-15 of Lewis. Up to third spot now, the 4 of Wayne James. Battle for fourth, here comes the 46. That is Derek Shockley. Battling underneath the 81A of Austin Atkins. White flag for the 31 of Johnny Roddy. Coming out of turn number 4, once again, the 31. Johnny Ridings winning another modified event, then the K-15 of Kevin Lewis. A strong third for Wayne James, up to fourth spot to be the 46 of Derek Shockley. I have a feeling, as usual, this will be a very, very loud, noisy victory celebration. Put your hands together for tonight's modified winner of the 31, the Wildin' Warrior, Johnny Ridings.